As long as I could remember, I knew that one of the things I wanted to be remembered for was making a positive change for the communities that I've lived in. When looking for schools, I was looking for a small campus that had programs to where I could serve my community and be a leader. That's one of the reasons that I chose UNCP as a school for me. Over the past 2 years of school, I've volunteered around campus and around the town of Pembroke, where I've never fully reached my potential of being a factor of change of Robeson County. Then, when I was doing my daily Facebook surfing over the summer, I saw a link on my Facebook page about a new opportunity that the Office of Community and Civic Engagement created called the Change Agent Academy. Me being the curious person I knew, and without knowing much information about the program, I applied, and I can say that I do not regret becoming a part of this great option to strengthen my skills and to make an impact. One of the first things that we begin to discuss and learn about in our class sessions is how student development can be analyzed as different theories. From hearing about the seven vectors of student development to learning about the social change model, these lessons gave me a new perspective on how we as students experience college different, and that everyone changes during their 4+ years here in their own way for either the good or bad. I would have to say that the one student development theory that has touched me the most and that I feel applies to myself the most at this moment is the hope theory. What I like about this method of thinking is that it makes you give an optimistic view about how goals and work can lead to things working out in your favor. This especially made an impact on me because at one point in this semester, I had no drive to do anything work or school related. Even simple tasks like getting out of bed was hard. When I heard about this theory, it reminded me that there is a bright light at the end of the tunnel and that life goes on.
Hope is what gets you out of bed in the morning when it's the day of prom and you haven't been asked. Hope pushes the caterpillar through the cocoon and drives the salmon upstream. Your breasts may be small and your glasses may be thick, but hope doesn't hold up a mirror. Hope is a horizon we head for, leaving nothing behind us but fear. And though we may never reach our goals, it's hope that will save us from who we once were. James Brown made us proud. She bought a crib on the
same street as Marvin Gaye right there on Ida Drive. What I loved about this course, even more than learning about the different theories that we covered in class in a fun and exciting way, was being able to volunteer off campus. One of my favorite service learning opportunities that I was part of this semester was being able to volunteer with the Museum of the Southeastern Indian, which luckily was located right on campus. I couldn't volunteer with them as much as I would have liked to, but I had a great time when I did. One of the events that I did volunteer with them was ushering for their performance of the local play, Strike at the Wind. This event gave local 2nd to 5th graders a chance to learn about their heritage and about the selfless acts of the Lumbee hero, Henry Barry Lowry. Both in fall of 2016 and 2017, I was involved with the UNCP Votes campaign, which is part of CCE here at UNCP. With this program, me and fellow peers worked to get other students first aware about upcoming elections in the local county, and then give them resources concerning how to vote and where to find unbiased information about the candidates' views and beliefs. One of the events that we had this semester was Popcorn and Politics. This event included giving students the opportunity to meet with locally elected officials and express their concerns that students had about Pembroke and Robeson County with these candidates. This was a unique opportunity that most students at different campuses may not get a chance to experience. Because of this course, I was able to reflect on what my true passions are and what I want to do after I graduate college in the next couple of years. And I have decided that my future path will be in the direction of higher education and student affairs. I don't believe I would solve this major as one for me without the help of this course and learning about the different student development theories and being involved on campus with different student organizations. To wrap this video up, I would like to thank the UNCP Community and Civic Engagement Office here on campus for giving me this exclusive opportunity to be part of this amazing community of like-minded, diverse students that want to make a change on our campus and in our community that we live in. Because of this course, I got well acquainted with different community partners that I plan to still volunteer with in the spring. And I've also got a better glimpse at myself to see how I can affect change for the community of Robeson County that I proudly call my second home, away from home.